What's up, comrades? I'm here, and welcome back to Valkyria Chronicles, and we're about to end our turn! So, we're back. Sorry for the delay. The videos will still probably be sporadic as all heck, but I'm gonna do my best to get everything moving smoothly. I have 11 turns to win. I've just realized that. I've got like 9 turns to finish this. And I'm still halfway across the goddamn map. Can I do this? Ow.
Minor damage sustained.
Okay. This is fun. Ow, Edelweiss, hang in there, man. Hang in there, please. Where's the other tank? I could have swore there was one more tank. Or were they only allowed to move 2 tanks? Was that it? I could have swore they had 3. Oh, maybe I killed one. Although there's that over there. Okay. So here we are. I'm gonna focus on moving this battalion forward. These guys here, not important. All right, moving the tank.
Gotta love nature.
Oh. Okay, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna cross here.
Hostile sighted, currently in pursuit.
Okay, this is gonna... Oh, I'm sorry, Rosie! I'm very sorry.
Be sure to watch for return fire.
Okay, that's the end of the map. You've gotta be kidding me! You have got to be actually freaking kidding me right meow.
Coordinates locked. Distance 500 meters.
This is a dead end! I've reached a dead end! God damn it! 2 kill! Okay, well, let's do our darndest. We're pointing directly at it. Please fire and kill.
Fire.
Yes! 1 tank down! Okay.
Man down.
But we still got 2 others, which is lovely. How am I supposed to do this? Son of an actual bee. Okay. Because we've got all of this, which isn't a lot, but 2 tanks. And obviously I went the wrong direction. I am such a noob.
I'll try my best.
Okay, so we're gonna move her.
What is your situation?
And we're gonna heal the tank. All right.
Thank you.
Okay. So, we're gonna hide her.
You could fry an egg on
I don't really know
thing.
Where to put her, but I think I'll leave her here. I think that's decent.
Been waiting here.
He can't see the other tank. Fire!
Boom!
Thank you, you failure. You make me so happy.
Don't let the heat get to you.
Okay, I'm gonna crouch him here, right behind this rubble. I'm actually probably gonna move most of my units near that near those areas.
Rest easy. I'm on it.
Where there's rubble and the less likely to be spotted. And just hope that the tanks don't get cute. Cause I need to get to that location, so I can't keep lollygagging.
Let's do this thing.
Okay. Come on, Rosie.
Huh, this ain't even fair.
How many are
okay.
There now?
I don't know how many there are now. Obviously, I'm gonna have to move my tank the other way. Alright, let's do it.
Here we go!
Ah, crap. I love that. I love how they change my angles like that on purpose. to move the tank. I love it so much. Okay, I can't move any further, and I can't turn my tank. I love that. No. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me see. Can I reach him? Eh! Nope, can't reach him. Nope. Should I aim for the other tank that's further out? Sure, let's fire at him. Well, we took out his treads. I guess that's something. Okay, we're gonna get our lovely engineer out of harm's way. Okay. Let's get you out of danger, my lovely. Alright. Okay. Decisions. End turn! I must end my turn. I don't like it, but I must do it. That's a lot of snipers. I should probably start taking those guys out. What are you gonna do? Move your snipers. Actually, you know what? I don't hate that. Please, feel free to move them all if you want. Because then you can't move your tanks. Come on. Come on. I am still moderately tired. Oh, my treads. Ow, my treads. How dare you, sir? Oh, God, this is going to hurt. Ow. The pain is real. The pain. The delicious pain of L'Amour. Okay, I've got to make a push. I've got to make a push to move forward. Okay. First off, Claudia. Please, my dear, please repair me. I'm in a bad way, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're going to hide her. Not there.
I'm sweating an ocean.
I don't think they can see her from here. Of course, they can't attack me until it's their turn, so... Okay, tank. Your turn to move. Okay. I don't like this terrain very much. It actually upsets me.
They've got us stuck here.
It's so hot.
I know. Fire! Alright, we've gotten some damage in. But I'm afraid to move my tank any... I hate these little tread areas. They make it very hard to move in. Okay.
Been waiting here.
I know you have. Okay. Please don't fail me. Please! Hit! Did that hit or did that miss? I couldn't tell. Alright. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna attempt to take out some guys on that end.
Order's in order.
Hello. Fire!
Easy, Mark.
Well, I hit him. I guess I could take that as a somewhat of a win. I hit him. That's a good sign. It's a good start. We're gonna move again.
Order's in order.
I'm gonna try and kill that dude. Eh.
What is your situation?
Fire! You missed. Okay. No, don't end your action while you're standing out in the middle of the open. No, Zerky, you cannot do that. I do not allow that. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to end... Yeah, I'm gonna end my turn. I think we're good. I need more movement spots so then I can take out more guys more quickly. Oh my god, that is so many snipers. And they're gonna keep requesting reinforcements, dang it! What are you doing? They're moving. Oh, he's out in the open. I see how it is. Okay. Hopefully I can move my tank forward, because otherwise I'm in a lot of trouble. It's interesting that it says I can see them, but I can't see the moves they're making, really. It's actually really quite hilarious. Okay, I'm assuming you're gonna use your next two for to move your tank. No? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Move your snipers. Actually, the more you move them up, the more likely I am to knock them down. If you leave them out in the open like that. Tank? No sniper. Then tank, I'm assuming. Moving. Look, they're all bunched up in a little location. Like a bunch of... Okay, and we're still moving sniper units for some reason. Moving them in the trenches isn't a bad idea, actually. That's fairly smart. Apparently they don't want to move their tanks this time. That's fine with me. Move as many snipers as you want. And waste all your moves. Show me your moves. Show me your move. I'm really very tired. Okay, we got a lot of moves. So I can move my tank. Preferably in a direction where I won't get stuck.
Hostile
hopefully.
Sighted.
Keep an eye
okay.
on the...
Huh?
It looks like the wind's really picking up.
Oh, no.
I suspect it's a sandstorm, Welks.
Oh, God.
These Badlands are infamous for sandstorms, bad enough to drop visibility to zero.
You've got to be kidding me.
I see. That'll make it tougher to spot the enemy until the storm blows over.
You've got to be kidding me. You're going to throw another
yes,
wrench?
But the same applies
God
to the
damn
enemy.
You, King.
Now is our chance to advance undetected.
Oh.
Hiding within the sandstorm is a valid tactic when crossing ground with no natural cover.
That's not a bad idea.
Good idea. Thanks, Ease.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, boy.
I think my gun is gonna melt.
Ah, ha, 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 ha. Okay, my option is to take out two snipers with one, or just take out one sniper apiece. Or I can target that tank again. No, I'm gonna take out these snipers. Fire! That's just too good of an opportunity. It's too good. It's too good not to do it. And they can't see me, so... We'll just keep doing that. Alright. I wonder if I could snipe some people.
Been waiting here.
But I'm going to stand him up. Come on, Largo. Come on, man. Alrighty, dighty, 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 dighty. Sure thing. I see an opening right now, and I'm looking right at it. Fire!
You're done.
Alright, we hit that tank. Okay, good. That was my plan. That was my intention and my plan.
Don't give him a chance to attack.
Okie dokie.
I'm on.
Okay, Rosie Dozy. I don't know why I called her that. But I called her that. Let's just go with it. Can I throw a grenade that far? I could if I move a bit closer, but it's a risk. I would have to move very, very close to do that. How come it's so hard to kill you? Okay, my options are... Shoot one of the snipers and murder them and then run, or blowing them up wouldn't really do anything, so let's just kill one.
Here I come.
Well, that guy's dead. Okay, now I'm gonna run a little. Okay. So, we'll move Salus. Because he's our lovely tank lover. Come on. Come on, Salus. I have an idea. Potential!
Who's a sexy tank?
My god, dude. Please stop! My tank is not your lover! Please refrain! Alright, what we're gonna do now, because I'm such a brilliant strategist, gonna move my tank even closer. Because this gives me an opportunity.
I love nature.
Don't overextend yourself.
Okay, so we can shoot at the tank, which is actually my intention and goal. Fire!
Now.
Oops! That was not the weapon I wanted to use. I misplayed so hard there. I misplayed so difficultly, so hard. I feel bad, and I should feel bad because that was just terrible. Okay, so gonna move Rosie here. And we're gonna shoot at you and attempt to kill you. Alright. Hey, stop shooting at me! I don't much appreciate you shooting at me. Okay, so most of the snipers are all the snipers are dead. Okay, we're gonna move you.
Engaging the enemy.
Alrighty. I won't be able to kill him. Can I throw a grenade at him? No, I cannot, unfortunately. Okay, Salus, you're gonna have to run.
Honestly,
I didn't know you were allergic.
This grit is intolerable.
I did not know you were allergic, sir. My mistake. Alright, now what can we do? Couple of things I'm probably going to need to do. We'll move Largo again.
You Joker's still alright?
Kill the tank!
Boom.
Yes! Okay, now that that's out of the way, we're gonna... They are really not in very good cover here. That's going to be a problem, isn't it? Unless I can take out those people. All right.
Order's in order.
All right, Zachary. I'm counting on you, friend. He cannot see crap, can he?
Penetrating enemy.
It's too bad out there. He can't see, so he's useless. And I went too far out. This is lovely. Okay, so what can we do? This is a problem. What we could attempt to do... No, I don't know if it'll work. That's a problem. They're also incredibly tired.
Entering combat.
Okay. Let's see. And we're gonna take this shock trooper out.
Fire!
He didn't die! Dagnab you! He was supposed to die!
Gun.
Sorry, guys.
Don't let the heat get to you.
All right. I'm positioned, I think, slightly better. Okay. Now this. Where's Largo? I need to move Largo. Him particularly. Okay, Largo.
Been waiting here.
It
He only has
a second slip could kill you out there.
You are a failure. If you die, I will not feel bad about it.
You could fry an egg.
Okay, I could be in a lot of trouble here. Okay, we're gonna move Salus a bit closer. In the hopes that he won't die. Well, that's the end of all my turns, and now we get to see what'll happen. We're almost there, though, so that's the plus side. Bad news is, they're still getting reinforcements. But the sandstorm is still around. I think they moved the tank back. Okay, that's fine. You're gonna guard the base, apparently, with it. Let's see what these two scouts... Ow!
Damage minimal.
Okay, that's fine. I don't care. I don't need no tank. Actually, I need my tank. We're almost there. We're so damn close. If I could take the tank, I think I can win. Okay, that person's gonna move now. Hi! What's up? I can't hit him, can I? Oh, God. Largo! I don't know what that did. It seems as though it did very little, if nothing at all. Okay. Well, sandstorm's over, apparently. Alrighty-dighty, then. Okay. So, let's... I kind of need to move Claudia and get her closer up. And I don't know if I need the snipers anymore, exactly. I think I'm going to keep using them. Okay, let's think this through. Alright, Rosie?
I'm on it.
For starters, we're gonna take you, and we're gonna kill this sucker. Get out of here! He's out! Mwah. Love you, babe! Okay. That's taken care of. I do need to move my engineer, though. But first things first, we're gonna move the Edelweiss. Okay, here we go. Sorry, guys. I'm very, very sorry. I'm a little close to this guy, I would say. Why can't I have an anti-armor tank shell that does more damage? Okay, that did good. That was good. That was good. Good job, Wilkin. Good job. Okay. Okay, Salus will move first.
Engaging the
enemy. Let's see what a grenade will do to you. Kill you! Good! Because that was the plan. Okay, Salus. Behind the tank. Behind the tank is your safest bet, my friend. I don't know if Largo can even do anything else right now, because I think he's out of ammunition. Okay, he has one shot. But I need to move him closer to the tank. Okay. Hit the tank, please!
Boom.
Nice shot, Largo. Good job! A plus, man, A plus. Good job. Good job. You are so damn tall, sir. You are too damn tall, in my personal opinion. Okay, now we move Rosie. Get her over to the tank. Get her over to the tank. Get her over to the tank.
Return fire.
Okay, I think that's fairly decent. I still didn't move my engineer forward, and I'll do that maybe next turn if I need it. If I could kill the tank, I might not need it. We'll see what happens. Reinforcements have arrived. Those snipers are still there. Dagnabbit. I wish I could return fire when they fire at me. He's running! He's retreating! Oh, wait, no, he's just trying to move. I thought he was going to run away. That would have been hilarious if he ran away. That would just be the best thing ever. Okay. You gotta move directly towards me? Are you in- Ouch! Ow! Just ow! I could attempt to take out those snipers with my snipers, actually. This upcoming turn. Oh, I forgot. I did not see you. Oh, shit. Okay, he didn't kill me. Thank goodness for that, because that would have been bad. I would have been... Oh, we're back to the sandstorm. So much for sniping. Okay, Claudia, I need you to move your sweet butt. Idea? Alright, Edelweiss is repaired!
You.
Yes, you're welcome.
Did I refill
everyone? Good, okay. Now comes the question, what do we do? Since we have very low visibility. Tank first!
Here we go!
How did I hit you? I put you too close to the tank, didn't I? Sorry, guys. Ah.
I'm afraid my gun is gonna melt.
Could we not do this right now, Edelweiss? I love you. Please stop that.
Enemy sighted.
Straight for that machine gun.
Okay, I can't go that way. Okay, fine. We'll go around.
Infantry, move out.
Hi. My name is Edelweiss. What's yours? Do you mind if I kill you?
No.
Thank you. Done. And out of the way. Yes! Okay. In a sense, we don't need Largo anymore. We could actually have him run his happy ass out of here, actually. Okay, Largo, I'm gonna move you out of this area, actually. I'm gonna get you the heck out of Dodge here, my friend. Head you toward here.
We're clear to advance.
Okay, he should be moderately safe there. Now what we'll do... We're gonna move... Rosie... behind our friendly tank. I'm basically gonna move everybody behind the tank right now. Salus?
Engaging the enemy. Well, hello. Who's a sexy tank?
My good gosh. This man just... He loves women and he loves tanks. I don't know whether I should be happy or terrified. Alright. Alright, Claudia. You do that. You try your darndest, my dear. And we will just keep on trucking. Okay. Alright. What can we potentially do? Should I use another turn and attempt to take out some of the snipers?
Here we go!
Okay, let's get our mortar out. I can't move the tank. Okay, mortar. Oh, wait, no. Back to mortar. Back to firing range. Fire! I hit something! I nicked a shock trooper. I guess that's something. It's better than nothing. Alright, we're gonna end here. Alright, let's keep going. We're almost through this map, guys. We can do this. I believe in us. Okay. Hello. Yeah, you hide behind that building. You own that building. Because it's your only friend. What do you got? I cannot see him. Does that mean he can't see me? Is the sandstorm gonna end this turn is my question. Come on, what are you gonna do? What are we doing here? We seem to be moving a bunch of people in one direction. And then moving that guy back and forth like a crazy person. Alright. Okay. Really? Again? You move majority of your snipers. Literally almost all of them into one spot. You're just begging me to kill them. Fire!
Fire!
Bye! That is just... This is not your day. This is not your day. It really isn't, because... Okay, there's still a sniper in there, so I don't know... Actually, I could probably just win this turn by just moving my tank. So? I'm moving towards a machine gun. That doesn't mean I'm dead. Okay, Rosie. Rosie, my lovely lady.
Keep an eye on your rear.
Let's kill him.
Now's our chance.
Yeah. Good job, Rosie. Well done. Last commander dead. Well done.
Nice work.
Okay. Now all I have to do is take Rosie.
Let's do this thing.
To the camp. All right, Rosie. Come on, let's. Ah! You're kidding.
A second
slip. Darn you.
Out there.
Okay, I'll use one more turn.
I'm on it.
I kind of feel bad for doing so, but. Occupy the camp! We win! Yeah! Operation is complete! Boom! Boom! Yes! We did it!
Operation complete. We took their base.
Yeah! We did it! Huzzah! We didn't die horribly. Well, it wasn't an easy game. It wasn't easy. And I loved how they threw that other thing. Just one more... little notch. Wow, that is a lot of experience and money. I can use that. Thank you, game. I need this in my life so much. I need it for upgrades. New episode has been added. Should we do the last two desert encounter parts? You know what? I'm feeling generous and I haven't done anything for a while. So yeah, let's do it. Because this video is... Well, it's not short, but what the heck. Oh, lovely music. That's really cool looking. I like that.
Huh? What's this supposed to be anyway?
Largo, I don't know.
What a weird place for something like this.
I agree.
There you all are.
Faldio! My friend!
Hey there, Faldio. I didn't know you were out here too.
Yeah!
I'm an archaeology major, remember? I was ordered to observe the ruins' interior.
Ah, cool!
The shape of it really is unusual. I've never seen anything like it.
I haven't either. That's weird.
I feel like I've seen it before somewhere. Where could it have been?
Where did you see it, Welkin?
This building was supposedly erected millennia ago by the Valkyria themselves.
Huh.
So they actually existed then?
Hmm.
Yes.
My foot's asleep.
The Valkyria make a sudden appearance in European history thousands of years ago.
Alrighty.
Records say they brought with them incredibly advanced technology and divine might. Then one day, their history just ends. The Valkyria just disappeared.
Yeah.
I always thought they were just a myth.
Me too!
That's it. I remember now.
You do? What do you remember, Wilkin?
Remember what, Wilkin? What are you shouting about?
The Dread Nautilus. This structure looks just like a Dread Nautilus.
A Dread Nautilus? What's that?
A good question.
You don't know? They're marine cephalopods. They live inside pointy spiral shells.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Wilkin! It's all about nature with you and bugs and other assorted life forms.
And these ruins look just like that shell. I wonder if there's some connection there.
Maybe.
Wilkin, you can be such a...
Such a what? Such a stud and such What's a charmer?
That? Nothing. Forget it.
Oh, I know I'm strange.
Right. Let's take a look inside then. We may find some clue to why the Empire is out here.
Alicia, I want you to come help Falio and me look around inside.
Okay.
Largo, Rosie, and Isara, you stay here. Be on the lookout for movement in the area.
Okay.
All right, sir. Please be careful.
All righty. Okay, that was that. New episode's been added. What's in here? A desert encounter. What are we gonna see? What strange and wondrous things will we see that will probably potentially kill us? If this is a Valkyria location.
Tell me, Silvaria. Do these walls offer an answer to our search?
It's Maximilian Pegasus! I'm King Maximilian.
I pray, where sleeps the ancient power?
Hello, Salvaria.
What do you read, child?
Valkon, the Holy Lance, scorcher of the vast earth, asleep eternal in the bosom of Rangrees. Made pillar of its keeper's keep. Kept thereby for eon without end.
Then it's true. The sacred lance lies buried within Rongreese's walls.
Okay.
But your grace, how do you intend to control the lance once it is found?
That's an interesting question. I don't know. For a moment, I just wanted to hear what she had to say. No particular reason. That was just weird.
Worry not. A beast fit to bear that burden will soon be at our disposal.
Ah!
With this, our dream is made hard fact. Our crown shadow will extend to all of Europa.
Oh, I shall rule this land with an iron fist! I'm assuming is what you're trying to tell me. That's it? That was it?
Chapter 7. The battle at Boreas.
Okay, a new episode's been added, personal tabs, glossary, new skirmish battles, all that good stuff. But we're gonna leave this video here, please. Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry for the slow upload schedule and whatnot. We'll get back to scheduling at some point, don't know when. But, still, don't forget to leave a like, shoot a comment, subscribe to the channel for more videos. And as always, do not forget to raise those nerd flags high, and I will see you next time. Night Wolf out.